A patient of mine asked me if these UV stickers were legit, so I thought I'd put them to the test. They turn clear when you're protected and purple when you're no longer protected. I chose 4 different sunscreens and put them to the test. This is now after blending, and now 5 minutes later, I'm protected by all of them, it looks like. Now 1 hour later, it looks like the Neutrogena and the Elta MD are protecting me the longest. I don't know. What do you think?